Since the fall of Adam and Eve, the world waited for a Messiah, one who would make right the relationship between God and man. The Messiah was predicted in Isaiah chapter 7, verse 14. Therefore the Lord himself will give you a sign. Behold, a virgin will be with child and bear a son, and she will call his name Emmanuel, God with us. Isaiah chapter 9, verse 6 foretells, For a child will be born to us, a son will be given to us, and the government will rest on his shoulders. And his name will be called Wonderful, Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. And Isaiah chapter 40 proclaims, See, the sovereign Lord comes with power. He tends his flock like a shepherd. He gathers his lambs in his arms and carries them close to his heart. He gently leads those that have young. The world waited for years in anticipation.